a board here, you could use a pole or something where the knees can be against it. And then if you want to go ahead and go into that rotation, the knee definitely wants to come away. So I'm going to encourage her to bring her knee, push it into that board. Yeah, and it gives her some feedback for that.